Hell yeah, it's hot as hell on a Sunday. I hit the club and hold me staring at a nigga like it's a runway. Looking for the hookers, top notch skanks. Baby over there got the look of Tara Banks. So now I'm approaching Cavassier swoosh. Feeling like a pimp from all this ism that I'm pushing. She's all over me like a fiend to a boulder. Either the gold is in my mouth or the head is on my shoulder. Man, I don't really know and it don't make a lot of sense. Welfare hoes out here tricking, trying to pay their rent. Then spit they whole check on a mini skirt and heels. Looking for a nigga so that they can feel the shoes of the buster. The ass should've kept them. I got kids of my own, that's why I wear protection. So stop your conniving, come ride in my pony. I'm genuine as fuck, just like my dad told me. These hoes only want all the skrilla they can get. A real pimp can only give them bubblegum and dick. So while you out here playing the game and the bro, believe Meltdown already told these hoes
no. Nigga, when you had me, you didn't want me, didn't love me. Or shit, you just wanted to flaunt me. A chick with brains and a chick with game. A chick with change to get the keys to the range. I thought what you wanted was a chick that's down. A chick like Cass who sported a crown. But really what you wanted was a chick that clown. Someone to put up a scene when you played around. But I fucked you, then try to call you back. Now you see me with my thug and you don't know how to act. And you ain't even a man, you put your muds up on it. You put them in IP so they can get it how you want it. Nigga, you dealt the cards by trying to throw shade. Now tell me how you feel now that the game's been played. Nigga, you dealt the cards by trying to throw shade. Now tell me how you feel now that the game's been played.